Stalker wants to finish things off here. Can he go for it here? VAD solo. Nice stab here from Stalker. And Stalker against VEE. One on one. Now he's so low. Can he go for three?
Oh, he gets it!
And Stalker finishes us off. Another one as well. Aura drains P out there. And he gets three. Can he get another one? So low. Can he finish him off? But he gets it!
What?
Aura! And he. Now it will be Kitzel actually going in with a perfect flank. That will be Luxie down as well. Oh no, but here comes Vigatron. Oh. Hello, hello, the swarm of Vigatron. They've got two, and now they get destroyed. Bucky is there. All right, but looks like he will use the position of the card here.
The flush
Jell. Here off, getting locked here. Jell getting scouted out from Cell Boy. He finishes off now. Illuminated Murder, they know everybody's inside there. Aegis Ren's loud. 2v2 now. Can they pin this off? Nice free fryers here. F2 coming in. 30 bullets here, he needs to reload, he's gonna go for it, he gets one!
Good. And this will be a game!
Mad Toy!
Amjon gets down! What a nice shot there from Steel9K!
That was a nice sleeping moment for him.
Oh, Mad Toy, you showed your butt, and now he gets another!
Stew, you are the man of Team Secret right now, but trying to hold it in is Yakuza, waiting for the right moment to just finish Stew off.
Oh, he's gonna try to finish off the guys from Illuminate the Murder, but Alexer gets knocked here from the east side here as a awning is gonna be applying the pressure, and Mattoy will be finished here from the side of Steel9K. Illuminate the Murder, they've lost one, they lost two, and Maxis will be out and open. Golden Cat is gonna be three shots here, Steel9K. Oh, he gets another one. Team Secret.
Holy smokes, Stew is on fire, doing a lot of Stew probably, but it seems
like... Oh, but still, he gets countered from Yakuza. Here comes the spray. Will he able to clip him? Yakuza will knock Stew9K.